owns like a car.
Hey,
he knows anything and everything about every car you can possibly imagine. If something breaks on my guitar, he can fix it. But it was his birthday last night, and he couldn't celebrate. But you don't have the accent anymore. It's Chicago. My dad told me one time, he goes, "We don't got no accent in Chicago. We talk like them guys on the loose." So I'm like, "I don't know what news you're watching." Anyway, here we go. Now, people ask me all the time, "Why did you come up with this guitar?" Again, it's always about women. See, I said, okay. I can't sing.
Bigger is better.
So what if, as great as of a guitarist as I am, what if I could play two at the same time? Not only could I do twice the amount of notes per song, I would get twice the checks! Did it work? No. But I love playing guitar. So anyway, no more talk. It is the double guitar. Let's do it! partnership where we have t-shirts, offering CDs, picks, koozies to keep the beer cold, all sorts of stuff. If you want an encore, you have to yell.